lucky to win in my country. So it was just amazing, and I wanted to cry after cross the finish line.
I was quite amazed here by the location, and now I have some days off and I will for sure spend them here. I'm looking forward to it because it looks pretty nice.